Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Haiti show members. Today's is our second day of clinic, and since I don't really know exactly what time it is, but we already received 110 people for 2 days, despite the doctor says that they were going to receive only 100 people for today, but we already received 110 people, and they have a lot more people out there waiting for cards. So we don't know exactly what we're going to do for today, because yesterday we saw 140 people, and then if we wanted to see more, we could have seen more, but it was a little too late, and the doctors and nurses were kind of tired yesterday. So today we already seen 110 people. We already, sold 110 cards, you know, and then we have a lot more people out there. As you're going to see, a lot more people are waiting. You see, this is the people that are waiting there to buy their cards. So we're going to try to work with 210 today, and then see exactly how far we can get, you know, how tired they are, so for them to continue to sell. So the second day is going to be maybe a lot more people than we thought we were going to have. So the clinic is a success, you know, as you can say, the clinic is a success. So, and then also the doctors describe exactly, discover a disease that have around here a lot. They call that in Creole gratel. So something like a parasite that get under the skin and then make them scratch their skin until it bleed. So a lot of them has it. The kids has it, the adult has it, the parents has it. So everybody has it. So they have pomade they give them for that. But I don't know if we're gonna have enough pomade to give them for today, but they do have that. So they have what you call lagatelle, is the parasite that get under the skin and make them scratch until it bleeds. So sometimes it's, if they don't get cure, it can even kill them. So this is one of the most things that we found out today in this area for this clinic, and they were surprised to see that, because they know that gratel thing were somewhere in the Laguna area, but not in this area, but it's everywhere, you know. So all right, so I'll say good morning, and then thank you very much, and have a beautiful day. Bye.